first celebrity crush? Probably, I would say Alicia Silverstone. And yeah, in the Aerosmith videos, I was in love with her. Her and Liv Tyler and that crazy video. Luckily, music videos just kept playing because back in the days you couldn't like go on the internet and like watch the videos. So I'd have MTV on rotation.
Have you gone to New York yet?
I have not. I think I would go. It's one of those like so, like you don't meet them till like 30 years later, but it still holds near and dear to your heart.